Hi, my name is Stephanie Soto Gordon. I'm an ESL teacher and the curriculum leader of ESL and International Languages at William Lionel Mackenzie. The stories you are about to hear were created by my ESL students about their immigrant experiences. There are stories we need to listen to, considering that on average, 17,000 ESL students come to Ontario each year. Thank you for listening to their voices.
Before coming to Canada, I thought too I was going to be happy and the people were kind.
Before coming to Canada, I expected Canada would be a very cold country with freezing wind.
The snow in Canada was very nice. The winter in Canada was cold.
Since that have been really difficult for me is the cold weather.
Before coming to Canada, I imagined that Canada would be a quiet place that people are not fighting for.
I imagine that life would be easy here and people are friends.
When I left my family, I was so sad because I was leaving them.
Before leaving my country, I realized that I would be missing my friends.
When I left my country, I was sad because all my family and my friends are there.
After leaving my country of origin, Bulgaria, I felt devastated because of my parents and relatives. On the other hand, I was looking forward to getting to know people from over there.
Since that have made me really happy in this country is the good education system and the opportunity to demand for your rights.
Having a job making me happy, now I can earn my own money.
It's hard for me to balance school and work.
I feel pressure because my parents spend lots of money on me.
One thing made me happy, teachers were very helpful.
My teachers helped me a lot with my language, especially my English teacher.
The teachers are helping me if I have a problem.
What has been made me happy is the teachers understand you a lot.
Things that were difficult for me, the first one is to speak the language and the second one to learn it.
Researching things is not easy for me.
What has been difficult for me in Canada is the language barrier and students' division into groups by language, which makes learning English harder.
Doing a presentation is hard for me because sometimes they cannot understand what I'm talking about.
Some teachers understood me, some teachers didn't understand me.
What has been difficult for me is that I can express myself easily.
Finding friends. And another one was I missed my family.
I need to work hard for me and my sisters to survive.
What has been difficult for me? To live like a machine, getting up in the morning, going to school, going to work, and again going to bed is difficult
being
for
difficult
me.
Being difficult for me, I don't speak English and I don't have friends.
The food is terrible and the people are not kind.
When I ask some Canadian guys to explain what means some word, they begin laughing at
when
me.
When I came here, something was difficult for me. I didn't understand language and some people made fun with my speaking.
What I would do to help myself is that I wear heavy clothes during the winter.
What can I help myself? It's wear more clothes.
And also learn how to communicate in different languages.
Because sometimes I can't understand what teachers are talking about in the class, so I always ask for extra help.
What can I do is look for help for someone older than I, and that will be the teachers or the counselors.
I will talk with somebody. I'll never give up when I have problems.
Can help myself by taking more extra help at school or by getting involved in the community.
To help myself, I would read books, learn English, ask help from my friends and teachers.
I can ask help for the guidance counselor and for the teachers.
What could I do to help myself? Well, the first thing I did was read a lot of books, get into other groups of people that don't speak my own language, try to speak English a lot.
I can help myself by reading more stories and talk to friends.
I can help myself by joining school clubs and talking with friends.
To help myself, I would try to go out with some friends a little bit more often.
I will pray and I will talk with somebody.
What could teachers do to help me? They can try to find people from the same background as me, like the ambassador club from our school, which when you come, they can find people from your country.
The teachers could help me by providing more group work and class assignments, and to create more club that would gather more people that know my language.
Teachers can help me by creating more groups, creating my clubs in the classes, and helping other students understand the language.
My teachers can help me by being more open to students' problems. As always, before writing an essay, they should provide us a sample exam.
Like my teacher will give me some sample essay and the structure, so I can do essay myself, and it is easier for me.
Teachers can help me by providing more extra school and by giving one-to-one attention.
What teacher can help me is a more ESL course.
Is leaving me different assignments to know my knowledge that will be assignments from my country.
Teachers can help me by giving extra time for exams, and I need more help writing ISPs and projects.
They can use different ways to mark that don't require a lot of English.
Teacher can help me by being more flexible about the homeworks and tests.
What teachers can do to help me is that they should have patience towards me, and they should also get involved with my personal issues.
Knowing the student not only inside the class and also outside, and treating the student as if it's their family.
If the teacher gives us homework, we really try to do that it well. But if it's done well, I want to them know that I'm trying my best.
Thank you for listening to my voice.
Thank you for listening to my voice.
Thank you for listening for my voice.
Thank you for listening to 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 my voice.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.